Is it focused?
Yeah.
Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? I am doing the video with a new camera, so it might be a little bit here and there something. So the purpose I'm doing video today is, as you know, in the spring my orchid suffer frost bite, and then a branch fell off and break this tip. And I cut this two old stick, like the old one, like this. Cut three of them, and I put. They don't have any leaves or anything. So I did it about a month ago, and I put it in this. In the sphagnum moss, I make hole on the top and put it in sphagnum moss, and you can see within a month it start giving a growth from the old cane. Here is one more. So far I get two piece start giving new growth. So here is another one, a tiny small one. So looks like it's working. And I take this out already. With this I took out and I put it in there. Now today I thought, I decided to repart it. So this part little bit goes bad. So I'm gonna cut it. And I'm gonna put the cinnamon powder. Like this. And put it aside. I'm gonna repart it in this one. So I'm just trying to make it a little bit tidier because it suffers and it looks bad. So here is one growth that can be taken out. Let's untie it first. See, this one is broken too. It's the Today I found pieces. Earlier I found this piece is already separated, and now I found this. This whole plant is a mess. So I think I'll I think this one. See this? Yeah. I'm not gonna cut this off. What I'll do is I'm gonna tape it. Let's get my tape. This is called rescue tape. Okay, I put the tape here and put support with this stick, and I hope it will heal together. Now I'm not going to repart it. It's no need. It's don't need repart. So I'm going to. Oh, it's already out. This piece. So I'm gonna put this in here. that many pieces. I'm going to leave this piece of leaf and I'm going to take this out. Even though it don't have too much roots, but it looks healthy to survive. So I'm going to just twist it like this. So I'm going to again put a little bit of cinnamon powder in here. Put these two pieces in this. So I'm giving two more growth here. And one here. And somewhere. Yeah, here is one here. So let's support them together. Okay, this looks better now, and from now what will happen will happen. This is a bad year for my orchid. Because in the spring I was very busy. I didn't do anything. Frost attack and death in the family. So this will take off from here. This looks better now. And I'm gonna cut these two pieces. The moss is dry. So the cinnamon powder will stay there for now. I'll bend down that piece of stick in there. Put some more. I'll water like tomorrow. Put little bit of fertilizer. This. This. Read this. This I'll repot.